Okay, for my teacher friends out there, is anybody else getting incredibly annoyed by these new metal water bottles when the kids knock them over onto the hard floor? It's like clank, 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 and everybody's turning their heads like, what the heck was that? Somebody please invent some kind of outer covering for these things so that when they hit the ground, they don't like wake up the dead.